This is Tatiana Kempinski at SAFN Studios in New York. In today's headlines, a downtown precinct was attacked by rebels earlier today. The attackers freed several rebel detainees. There are reports of many casualties. Several witnesses confirmed that the raid was carried out by a small group of armed rebels, headed by an individual who authorities believe to be the new leader of the resistance. Isabella Angeline, seen in these pictures, is an important member of the underground resistance movement, and the operation looked like a carefully planned and executed rescue attempt. The group was led by a shadowy figure as yet unidentified, but believed to be a male Caucasian in his early 30s. Earlier today, I interviewed our leader, General Tatarin, on the situation.
This sort of action against the Soviet Liberation Army will not be tolerated. And such attacks only increase tension. However, I assure you that this was an isolated event and we have restored peace and stability.
That was General Tatarin earlier today. On the phone now from Governor's Island is Comrade Colonel Bova, head of KGB.
Comrade Kempinski, these people are not rebels from Derry. This Freedom Phantom is vigilante, a terrorist. They are few and will be executed when called, after a trial, of course.
And on this reassuring note, let's look at the forecast. What's in store for us on weather front tomorrow, Comrade?
हेलो दोस्तों, तो आज हम लोग खेल रहे हैं फ्रीडम फाइटर का दूसरा भाग है और आज लोगों को लाइक करने का और कमेंट्स करने के लिए थैंक यू वेरी मच। और जो अभी तक के मेरे चैनल को देख रहे हैं सब्सक्राइब नहीं करी ने तो वो सब्सक्राइब का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं और इससे अच्छी अच्छी वीडियो और गेम्स लाती रहता हूँ और साथ ही बेल आइकन है उसको प्रेस करें जिससे आपको नई वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन आपको मिलती रहे। और इस समय जब हम लोग टनल के अंदर हैं तो हम लोग हो गए हैं बागी और जबकि हम लोगों का देश है और हम ही लोग बागी हो गए, इसे देख लीजिए, मतलब क्रिस लोग। तो चलते हैं दूसरा लेवल पार करने के लिए, देखिए कितना लंबा ये लेवल है।
क्रिस, for 3 months the Soviets have been pouring soldiers and equipment into the city. We have to plan every move very carefully. The people need to see that there is hope. If we stumble now, that'll be lost.
Yeah, man, the Reds are everywhere and they brought plenty of toys. Yesterday our boys tried to blow a bridge on their supply route. Only today, red trucks are rolling back and forth like nothing happened. I tell you, if I demoed that bridge, nothing left to put back together. Instead, they got more soldiers than ever sitting on it. Okay. Give me some TNT, and I'll blow that baby. Or die trying.
Hang on, let's get real. That bridge is important for this section. We really need to capture the command center, too. Take control of the old hotel. The Soviets have established a base of operations inside. We have seen Soviet soldiers storming.
Hey,
don't seize the warehouse buildings. This is where the Soviets store their small arms and artillery that they unload from ships. Taking these buildings will greatly reduce the
firepower. Chris, before you go, Troy wants a word with you.
Blow up the helicopter fueling station here as well.
Remember, retreat to the sewers if things get too hot.
I'll be waiting for you. Take control of the old hotel.
Okay. C4 लेना है और सारे पार्ट्स को हम लोगों को मारना है, एक हेलीकॉप्टर को उड़ाना है और एक ट्रेन की इसको।
this. You'll be fine.
Take it.
Thank you. It's already getting.
वाले तो फिर इसके बाद में इसमें कुछ फोड़ना फाड़ना है कि नहीं, इसमें कुछ नहीं फोड़ना फाड़ना है, तो ऐसा करते हैं वापस चेंज पेश कर देते हैं। हेलीकॉप्टर वाला पहले उड़ा दे, ओके। बहुत परेशान करेगा हेलीकॉप्टर। चलो
squad.
बताओ Right.
This.
Thank you.
All of you!
ओके अदर लोकेशन ये हो गया है होटल हो गया ये वाला
Observe and find the enemy.
Back here, all of you. in. Take them out. Bring it on. Watch them sweep that area.
Ya.
Watch for Soviets. Fall back! Get moving! Target, attack it! Hit their position! Come on.
Yes, sir. Falling in.
रहा था यार। ओके फाइनली होटल।
For Soviets. Everybody! All of you in the area.
You'll be fine.
I feel
relax.
Much better.
Fall back, team! see what's got ahead of us. Stand your ground.
Squad.
For activity.
Do it.
Okay. ओके फाइनल पूरा बेस हो गया हम लोगों का, अब रियल बेस है। ओके थैंक यू वेरी मच आप लोगों को देखने का, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया। और जो भी नए मेरा वीडियो देख रहे हैं सब्सक्राइब करें, लाइक करें, शेयर करें अपने दोस्तों को और मेरे चैनल को सपोर्ट करें। थैंक यू।